Salama says, دَخَلَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَىٰ حُجْرَتِهِ لِيَسْتَرِيحِ. This hadith is in the books of both parties, both aisles, both sides. He went into his room to rest a little bit. وَإِذَا بِالْحُسَيْنِ طِفْلٌ يَلْعَبْ. Hussain is a baby playing. فَدَخَلَ عَلَىٰ جَدِّهِ. He went into the room where his grandfather was laying down. فَلَمْ أَمْلُكْ أَنْ أَمْنَعَهُ. I could not stop him. I was unable to stop Hussein from going and seeing his grandfather. وَبَعْدَ سَاعَةً. After a period of time. دَخَلْتُ فَرَأَيْتُ الْحُسَيْنِ. جالسا على صدر رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. I went into the room. I saw Hussein sitting on the chest of his father, the Prophet. وفي كف النبي شيء يقلبه ودموعه تجري. In the palm of the Prophet, there is something where the Prophet was flipping it, and his tears are coming down. فقلت لا أبكى الله عينك يا رسول الله. May you be always happy. May you be not sad, O the Messenger of God. فقال صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم يا أم سلمة إن هذا. إن هذا جبرائيل. This is Gabriel. يخبرني أن ابني هذا مقتول بأرض العراق في أرض يقال لها كربلاء. This son, Hussein, is going to be slain in a land of Iraq, specific land called كربلاء. وقد أتاني من تربته التي يقتل عليها فخذيها وضعيها في قارورة. He brought me a sample of the soil where Imam Hussein is going to be murdered. Take this, put it in a bottle. فَإِذَا رَأَيْتِهَا صَارَتْ دَمًا. When it turns into blood, فَعْلَمِي أَنَّ ابْنِي قَدْ قُتِلْ. Then you know that my son has been murdered. The last time Imam Hussein met his grandfather, the Prophet was dying. Imam Hussein is only 7 years old. The Prophet hugs Imam Hussein and he says, مالي ولي يزيد لا بارك الله فيه. What animosity this man Yazid has against me. Why? He has so much hate against me. May God never bless Yazid. ثم غشي عليه. The Prophet fainted. وأفاق وجعل يقبل الحسين وعيناه تذرفان. تذرفان. He started hugging and kissing Hussein while his tears rolling down. وَهُوَ يَقُولُ أَمَا إِنَّ لِي وَلِقَاتِلِكَ مَوْقِفًا بَيْنَ يَدَيِ اللَّهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Me and your murderer Yazid have a long standing before the judge on the day of judgment before Allah. He will have a long standing before God. السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله وعلى الأرواح التي حلت بفنائك وأناخت برحلك. عليكم مني جميعا سلام الله. ما بقيت وبقي الليل والنهار ولا جعله الله آخر العهد من زيارتكم. السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أنصار الحسين جميعا ورحمة الله وبركاته. وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد وأهل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين. حبيبي حسين.